How to add new contact on Telegram. And okay guys, here in your mobile phone, okay, go to Telegram. Here in Telegram, okay, you can go to contact on the lower left side on your screen. Okay, you can tap this. And now, to add contact, okay, you'll have to do is tap the plus sign on the upper right side on your screen. And now, you can create a new contact. So, you can add the name first. So, for example, I add name, Chad. And last name is Kabili. And after you enter the name and the last name, so you can add mobile phone. So for my example, I add this number, and if you want more, you can tap the add phone button here and you can enter another number. And after you create the new contact, tap the create button on the upper right side on your screen to save. And now you can see the info of your new contact. And after that, you can invite to Telegram this contact. You can tap this and you can see below the number. And now you can tap the number. For my example, I tap this number and you can see the new message here. So you can see the message and tap the arrow up or send button to send this invitation to this mobile number. And that's it. Okay. So this is an example only. So okay guys, tap invite again and tap this another number and tap the send button on this send message. So if the invitation is accept, so the contact is automatically saved to your contact info. And okay guys, we have successfully add new contact on Telegram.